Let's go. Hello. We're gonna be able to get in the repair shop again. Yay! In the repair shop. Okay, when we get to the repair shop, I'm gonna go beast mode. Oh, honey, no. Okay, beast mode. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, fudgy, budgy, nudgy, muddy, ruddy, goody, fluddy. Okay, beast mode. Time to go beast mode. Honey, yo. Let's go! Honey, no! You ruined it! Cause they're not bothered to move. They're like, I'm not bothered to move. You can just crash into the all you want. I don't care if you're doing a time trial or anything, but I just wanna get hit. I want my windows get smashed. I want to die. So I'm probably gonna die because he's gonna hit me. Right in the bumper. The front bumper. I think it's bumper. I think that's Chicago. I think this is. That's all we take it. I swear that didn't give it any. Oh, it's raining. It's pouring. When we get to 50,000, I'm gonna end it. Wrong one. Okay. Let's just. I'm not looking. I have my eyes closed. Okay, I promise I have my eyes closed. I'm not even joking. As is had this, my eyes is closes. The holes is times. I'm not joking. Oh my days, honey. Honey, no. Now I need to go to the repair shop. Honey! Yeah. And I don't even know which one I picked, so I can't go back to it. Ooh, honey! Woo! I kill your car. Okay, so it's gonna go. Okay, events. Raptor sounds. Okay, close my eyes. Oh my days. Oh my days. Ah. Because I don't want to wreck my car. Woo! Oh! Oh, I nearly hit it. Hit it. Oh! Nah! Woo! Wait, can that go down? No, it's always up. Because with most the Porsche 911 Turbo and was it the Lexus LFA, I think? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was the Lexus LFA. That one you get to 70 miles per hour. It's either fourth gear, because we never got a fourth gear one up. And fourth gear is 70 miles an hour, so technically it's both. Oh. That such knowledge just dropped on your head. You just got knowledged. Yeah. Oh no. No. Like in corners, I didn't even use the brake at all. I was just like, oh yeah, probably gonna make this Lexus turn. Yeah, I'm gonna turn so hard. I'm gonna go hard into this corner. And then I ended up crashing a lot. What? Let me ask you a question. Why do you do this? To yourself and to me. Why are you not bothered? To literally. It's so easy. You just move your hands left or right and press the gas or brakes. Yeah, reverse. Yeah, all you do is that. Or you could just like be a ninja and just teleport away. Or like jump out of the car. That's probably a good idea. I'm not saying it's the best idea in the world. Nah, it's probably a good idea. Probably a really, really good idea. Let's turn this corner! Woo! Oh, yeah, I do that. I just ninja it. I'll be like, oh yeah, I'm such a ninja. See, I risk my life for his life. Unlike that. 4x4, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's like a Range Rover, isn't it? It's quite an experience. Oh, I love pilot ship cars. I can't drive because I don't have a license, but like pilot ship cars are just cool. I can just imagine like you're like a room. We're back up here again. Wham. Oh yeah, start this one. Ah, vroom. Oh, treat. This one could be a long one. We need to get through. I'm starting this again. I'm sorry, but I need to start it again. Okay, let's go. We need to get 3 minutes, 12 seconds. Yeah. So it must be a long one. Yeah, it is. It's a long one. Wait, this must be. I didn't check. So I didn't think of it at the time, but I'm pretty sure this is easy for how long it is and the amount of time you get to get gold. Like, this is 100% easy. I did not have my eyes open when I was looking. But yeah, look, I'm gonna crash a bit on purpose. Yeah, that my voice was so delayed. Yeah, so it's harder. Yeah. Now we're nearly halfway through already. I think it was 4.8 miles. Something like that. I think it's 4.7 or something. Let's just say 4.6. I'm pretty sure it was higher. Yeah, we're already halfway through and we're about half. I need to restart this. I was looking at the time and I was like, oh yeah, like this is gonna be, look at the time we have. Then I'm like, I just crashed miserably into a wall. Why can't I fix my car? Oh, go! Why can't they just fix your car if you restart it? Sorry if I'm a bit. I would love this car in real life. Last time I went in there, it wasn't worth it. I lost 5.5 seconds. All my days. How does that work? That wouldn't happen in real life. But this game was made 4 or 5 years ago. And look at the graphics on it. Like when I logged into it first this year, I thought, oh yeah, we only got this new. But then I remembered, it's Need for Speed Rivals, and it's out 4 or 5 years. I am not 100% sure, so don't be like, oh, we got it wrong. It was like 4 years. It's either 4 or 5, I'm pretty sure. Please don't be like, oh, you got it wrong. It was whatever years ago. Oh my dad, that's not even a word. Oh my dad. Oh wait, I seen the target time thing go red. Oh no, I was gonna say, does that go down so we don't have as much time? Do you hate going fast? Like, it's like, oh, this is such a nice car, don't wreck it. But then you're like, it's a racing game. It's a game. But in real life, people are always like, they say like, if I had a Lambo, I'd be going here like 100 miles an hour. But realistically, no. One, in most places, except motorways and stuff like that, it's probably over the speed limit. And like, you don't want to go fast, you don't want to ruin your Lambo. Like, who would want to ruin their Lambo? Like, sure you're gonna go fast, it's a Lambo and all, but like, you, half of you doesn't even want to go fast, if you know what I mean. Like, you're probably like, most people are going to be paranoid driving Lamborghinis and all. Especially if they're really expensive. I don't know how to pronounce it properly, but the Lamborghini Veneno, I think it's about 2-3 million, but it's a special Lambo. Oh, it's special, Alec. Don't quote me on this, I'm not 100% sure, but honestly, I think there's only a few Lamborghini Veneninos. But what is your dream Lambo or dream car? My dream Lambo, probably Centenario, I don't know. It's like a Centenario, Shantanario, or Santorino, or Shantorino. I am not 100% sure, okay? Well, honestly, one of my favorite cars would be the Ford GT. Like, it's actually a really nice car. I know I'm not still in the rapid response. Oh my days! Yeah, the Ford GT. I prefer the 2017 than the old one. Yeah, but I also love an R8, an Audi R8. And I actually really like a BMW i8. I was actually sitting in one. It was in the garage, but it was in the dealership. But still, it's cool. It's really cool. It's really nice as well. And that's... Oh yeah, if there's any other games you want me to play, I might do more Call of Duty, I don't know. If there's any other games you want me to play, comment what game you want. Oh, he wants to go! He wants to go! Oh, I'm so jump breaking everyone. I can't really see, but I'm driving really well. I don't know how. Like, I can't see at all, barely. Now I can see. I have sight now. And I haven't crashed. And I'm just holding down the acceleration button. I'm not even joking. Is that a new record? There we go. There's the crash. I knew. I was like, how good am I at driving? And I was like, this is not me. But then when I crashed, I was like, okay, that's more me. That's money. Oh no! Yes, I'm at the end of here. Yeah. So, if you'd enjoyed, smash that like button like I just smashed that car. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Wait, I have to get a good shot. Wait, first, I have to get a good shot to the car. Oh. Nice. So we'll see you guys next time.